Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is a very short CNN interview with a very famous Spanish art worker, Salvador Dalí, and I want to ask him something about his nightmares. Good morning, Mr. Dalí. Good morning. I want to ask you something for your very famous painting of the long-legged elephants who are walking through the desert. And what's about it? About nightmares?
My dream is show mosquitoes transform and as a protrude over and over again, passing elephants' long legs at every step, trumpeting inexplicable, inaccessible to myself and others, my work often daunting as well as I do. I see too much and don't want to release.